please advise that I took a step back to redefine who's a priority versus who torches my peace of mind. I'm not avoiding things, I just make choices that you don't agree with. But honestly, I am just done with your ego and trying to feed it. If life is a journey that we design, I get the privilege, you joins me, who gets to see it? Oh Lord.